Well, this is a house fire that they had last Friday. We're here cleaning it up. You see the extensive damage. We've already cleaned up the floor, most of it. We're going to tear out the carpets. We'll be tearing out all of the drywall. So believe it or not, we'll actually be able to clean some of the contents and furniture. Some of it just unfortunately won't be able to be cleaned. This is what it looked like. We haven't got to this room yet. Entire upstairs looked like this. Luckily nobody was damaged, nobody was hurt. So that's a good thing.